up in the air. I just want the baddest bitch in the world right here on my lap. And I'ma hit this drink up like it's my last. I'ma hit this night up like it's my last. Like it's my last. I swear I'ma do it like I.
My name's Tyrone, and this is my last lecture. I never thought I'd meet so many amazing people in my life. I've come a long way with some of these amazing people, and I learned to start from the bottom with most of these amazing people as well. To me, friends are about who's been knowing each other for the longest. Friends are about the people who's been there for you, care for you, cherish you ever since the day that you met them. I've grown up to really build a special bond with most of these people that I call my friends. I've also grown up a lot just in high school to build special friendships with these people. And it's really crazy to me, and it's hit me, that most of the people that I've met in high school, I will never lose touch with. They say we use friends throughout life, but in my case, I honestly think I haven't lost one. Growing up, I've been the kid that's always been talking, funny, laughing, and just joking around. I'm known to get annoying, but I don't think I've ever had trouble making new friends, or just meeting people, period. I mean, all the people you see in this video, it's most of all the friends that I've ever had. Even though I call them my friends, I consider them my family also. We also have our ups and downs, but in the end, we'll all have each other's back. Because you know life is too short just to keep grudges and stand mad at each other. Because you'll never know when you lose with someone. That's why I cherish all the people that I have in my life. I wouldn't know what to do if I lost any of my friends. That's why I cherish every single moment that I spend with these people as well. I was raised to treat people that the way that you wanted to be treated, and I honestly lived by it. My mother and father taught me great values in life, and cherishing something that you really love is one of them, so I thank them for that. I also thank God for what he's done for me and what he's done for my life. I may disagree with him on some things, but I always know that he's right. And I want to thank God again for putting amazing people in my life as well. Never will I be ungrateful for the people that he's put in my life. Life isn't easy if you don't have anyone to talk to, lean on, or just get to know better. That's why, again, I'm thankful. I can honestly write a book about my life and friends, because it's too much for a short video. Even though we're going to have to go our separate ways in the future, I just want everyone to know that I'm thankful for them, and I appreciate everything that they do, and I hope they feel the same way. I'm thankful for all the laughs, the memories, all the good times that we had. And I really cherish those moments. And in the future, when the time gets here, just know everyone's gonna eat. I seriously love all you guys from the bottom of my heart. Thank you.
Like it's my last. I swear I'ma do it like I like.